her name is Josephine Kivamwendo. She's a farmer with Bondoni Farmers Food School, supported by Dorcas Aid International. She's happy that she got 2 goats in the year 2015, and she has seen her goats progress from 2 to 7. She has benefited from milk, manure, and other livestock-related products. She is happy because of the support that has been done by Dorcas Aid through Weak Development Action.